we go.
I'm with you. They locked onto me.
Celebration, I'm afraid.
We have a visitor and a mission. I think you'll be interested.
The Empire won't push into our territory again anytime soon.
Thanks to our new pilot.
Yeah, and thanks to the rest of us. This isn't a race, all right? We're a team.
You're right, Gunny. But still, nice flying out there.
Speaking of fan...
So where is it now?
I helped Talus Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talus Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles, Rogue Squadron. I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk. Intact. Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would.
As you may have overheard, Talus Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. You'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple. Let's hope it is.
The commander wants you on an X-Wing for this mission. Got you outfitted with ion missiles. They disable enemy fighters and they'll disable subsystems on enemy capital ships too.
Thank you.
Yavin Prime. This place always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right. Ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talos Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron. Here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
I'm in formation.
Enemy's got a lock on me.
Focus your shields before they open fire on us.
Knock out his targeting system.
Let's do it.
Putting power to forward shields. Damage, and this thing still has teeth.
No wonder Talos Group took a beating just chasing it here. I wanted to see the Victorum go up in flames, but stealing it, I like that even better.
I'm in their sights.
I'm with you.
Chance to capture that Star Destroyer. If we take
Take the bridge. We'll have access to its internal systems. Scan for a breach point, so we can send in a boarding team. You're up, Five.
Breaching a Star Destroyer, just like the old days.
Account? No good. Imperial fighters incoming. Got an enemy locked on!
Don't stay in the clouds too long. Even this high up, the heat's gonna strip your hull.
Yes.
Enemies following you.
Let's keep looking.
That's hard.
Here I am.
They're locking onto me.
My shields are down.
Gotcha.
take on a Star Destroyer?
Copy, Captain Antilles. Just get us there and we'll do the rest.
You heard him, Vanguard. Guide those U-Wings into position. Stay sharp.
What about the Star Destroyer's crew?
If our boarding party takes the bridge, they'll slice internal security systems. The crew won't be a problem with no computer access and all the blast doors locked.
We've got an Imperial carrier. They're launching reinforcements.
They're not giving up the Victoria without a fight. Vanguard, take down that cruiser.
Thank you.
Copy, Vanguard. Let's regroup at the Victorum. The boarding team might need support.
We're almost through those blast doors!
General Sardula will be impressed.